अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू रेवर ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशंस। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम तहसीन मैडम। नाउ आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू लेसन नंबर 3, फोर्स एंड प्रेशर ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 8। और नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज अर्शिमिस प्रिंसिपल। अर्शिमिस प्रिंसिपल, टेक अ लॉन्ग रबर बैंड एंड कट इट एट वन पॉइंट एट वन ऑफ इट्स एंड टाई अ क्लीन वॉश स्टोन और अ 50 ग्राम वेट एज शोन इन फिगर 3.11। ट्राई दिस। नाउ होल्ड द अदर एंड ऑफ द रबर बैंड एंड मेक अ मार्क देयर। कीप द स्टोन हैंगिंग इन एयर एंड मेजर द लेंथ ऑफ द रबर बैंड फ्रॉम द स्टोन टू द मार्क मेड अर्लियर। नाउ टेक वाटर इन अ पॉट एंड होल्ड द रबर बैंड एट सच अ हाइट दैट द स्टोन सिंक इन इट। अगेन मेजर द लेंथ ऑफ द रबर बैंड अप टू द मार्क। वट इज ऑब्जर्व, दिस इज लेंथ इन शॉर्टर than the earlier length. While dipping the stone in water, length of the stretched rubber gets slowly reduced and is minimum when it sinks completely. What could be the reason for a shorter length of the rubber band in water? Here is a figure. When the stone is sink in water, a buoyant force act on it in the upward direction. The weight of the stone acts downward. Therefore, the force which act on it in the downward direction is effectively reduced. How much is the magnitude on the buoyant force? It is the same for all liquids. Is the buoyant force of equal magnitude for all objects? The answer to these questions are embodied in Archimedes' principle. This principle states that when an object is partially fully immersed in a fluid, a force of buoyant act on it in the upward direction. This force is equal to the weight of the fluid displaced by the object. When an object is partially or fully immersed in a fluid, a force of buoyant act on it in the upper direction, this force is equal to the weight of the fluid displaced by the object. Use your brain power. Explain the observation in the earlier experiment according to the Archimedes' principle. Introduction to the student, to the scientist. Archimedes was a Greek scientist and mathematician. With sharp intelligence, he found out the value of pi by numerical calculations. His knowledge of lever, pulley, wheels in physics was useful to the Greek army in fighting against the Roman army. He became famous due to his work in geometry and mechanics. When he entered a bathtub for taking bath, he discovered the above principle by observing the overflowing water he came out of in the same state, shouting "Eureka, Eureka!" meaning "I found it, I found it." Sir Archimedes, the use of Archimedes' principle in very wide. The principle has been used in the construction of ships and submarines. The instruments such as lactometer hygrometer are based on this principle. Density. Density of substance and relative density. Density is equal to mass upon volume. The SI unit of density is kilogram per meter cube. The property density is very useful in the deciding the purity of substance. The relative density of a substance is expressed with respect to the density of water. Relative density is equal to density of substance upon density of water. Density of substance upon density of water. This being a ratio of two equal physical quantities, it has no unit. Relative density of a substance is called its specific gravity. This being a ratio of two equal physical quantities, it has no unit. Relative density of a substance is called its specific gravity. Now here is a solved example. First example, the area of the bottom of a tiffin is 0.25 meter square and weight is 50 Newton. Calculate the pressure exerted by the box on the shelf. Given area is equal to 0.25 meter square and weight of the box is equal to 50 Newton. Then find out the pressure. The formula of pressure is equal to force upon area. 50 Newton upon 0.25 meter square is equal to 200 Newton per meter square. Here some solved examples are explained here. Now, here is the exercise for the students. All students, you will solve this exercise and write down in your notebooks. Students, you watch all the videos on our Rehber channel. Please subscribe and share it and like it. Thank you. Shukriya.